How can you make a brand with 99% awareness more relevant to consumers? Well, you let them become the brand. The NRM campaign did just that. TV spots showed what average people would look like when transformed into their inner M&Ms. In print, we let celebrities get in on the fun. The print and TV directed people to MMS.com. Once there, by selecting details like hairstyle, eye shape, or accessories, you could create yourself. And your inner M could be put on t-shirts, hats, and mugs at the M-porium. Consumers began posting their avatars in articles, MySpace pages, and blogs. After 67 years of creating ads for consumers, now they were creating ads for us. But we didn't stop there. We created a 50-foot inner M of the Statue of Liberty, seen floating in the New York Harbor next to Lady Liberty herself. We created hundreds of celebrity and media personality inner M&Ms drawings and presented them on national television. We even turned the host of Entertainment Tonight into an inner M. The inner M campaign was so well received, it was chosen to launch our new dark chocolate line, with the Addams Family embracing their fun and dark side. The campaign evolved in 2008 with the launch of 5 new spots demonstrating what life might be like now that you're an M&M's character. 3 of the spots were selected as consumers' favorite commercials, including the number one spot for April. Back on MMS.com, you can visit an M&M's orientation group to learn more about your new life as an inner M. Print gained momentum by showcasing our new lineup of celebrity M&Ms in magazines during relevant time periods and special events. This placement strategy maximized unsolicited PR opportunities, which included a mention on Fox Sports around the Super Bowl.
See that candy ad Howie and Jimmy are in? Here, take a look.
The NRM campaign also loaned itself to our 2008 summer movie tie-in with Indiana Jones 4. The success of the campaign has been overwhelming. Before 2007, there were a mere 5 M&M's characters. Today, there are nearly 4 million. There really is an M&M in everyone.